it, just leave it going.
What?
perhaps some of you do. East Parade, it's set in about 1912, in the centre of New York, the highlight of Hollywood fashion at the time. And it's quite a spectacular story, and all the partners get muddled up. It starred Judy Garland, I believe. And we're very lucky. And Fred Astaire, and I think it was going to be Fred Astaire, first of all, he stepped in the last boat. He's supposed to have retired, apparently. Anyway, so dancing numbers, we're very lucky. Second exciting thing to actually have the word sung this evening, because we put an orchestra arrangement, but I'd like to welcome our singer. We're very pleased to have her this evening.
Thank you. looks at it, there's all these crumbs around the outside, and I'm thinking, lick my finger, and I scoop all them up, and into the mouth. And it's really nice, I love this chocolate cake. And I'm thinking, now there's a bit here, it's all racket, so I get it, and I tidy it up, so it trims it terribly, scoops it all up, into the mouth. And it's so nice, it even goes in the crumbs.
You got a truth, you got a friend. good idea.